Welcome back, viewers, to another good game. And today I'm really excited because I made a new team for Spec Ops on the Winter Soldier side. I was having some troubles with my regular setup there, so I made a team based on three attacks: Iron Fist with coordinated ISO, Age of Ultron Hawkeye with coordinated ISO and Sonic Arrow to apply off balance to AoE, and Luke Cage. So we'll see how it goes. I'm feeling really good though, but they aren't the best starred heroes or best isolated heroes, so we'll see how it works. Oh, really good. Iron Man was just briefing me on the current situation. The Council has approved a new set of protocols for S.H.I.E.L.D. to adhere to in the interim until consensus can be reached. Rather swiftly, I'm assured, on the Superhuman Registration Act. Iron Man, we appreciate you not pursuing the commander's culpability in the VSS catastrophe. We need all the tactical prowess we can get right now, since we're down some key players in that department, but it would sure help to have Coulson back. Del Rusk, I'm afraid that might not happen for some time, Mrs. Stark. One of the masked men he conscripted is now running amok, exactly the danger I've repeatedly raised concerns about. I have faith that you're capable of rebuilding our defensive infrastructure without him. Iron Man, you know, technically, Steve Rogers is a product of the US government. He's basically the original registered superhero, but that hasn't really slowed down his little rebellion. Del Rusk, your point? Iron Man, I'm just saying there's enough blame to be spread around here. Del Rusk, I'm not interested in blame, Mrs. Stark, only results. Together, I think you'll agree, we can build a far better system. You have your orders. Yeah. I wouldn't really do his orders there. Maria Hill, Iron Man. Iron Man's right about not taking any more overt actions without explicit World Security Council authorization, but that doesn't mean we can't start our hunt for Cap in the digital domain. A Simnetic can interface most efficiently with our system, start searching spy sat, traffic cams, security feeds and communication channels for any possible lead. Okay, sorry, I don't have a Simnetic. Oh well, I actually do, as a MODOK. Okay, now I need to apply mental debuffs to Iron Man armors in Spec Ops 2, Mission 2, 10 of them. And Age of Ultron Sonic Arrow is a mental debuff. Yeah, I need to change out heroes here. Okay, who's gonna be lead? It's probably going to be, I think, Age of Ultron, attack and speed, yeah. Sounds okay. Okay, let's roll down to Luke Cage. Luke Cage. Am I totally blind here? Can't find my Luke Cage. Oh, there he is. As you can see, it's only 2 stars. And my Iron Fist. And take out Spider-Man. And put in... I was thinking of somebody to put in here. Yeah. Groot as a backup tank to Luke Cage in case he falls. It might happen. Okay, guys, it's gonna be interesting. I heard this is pretty nasty. Might have been talking about epic Iron Man fight, but who knows? It's gonna be 9, I think, Iron Man's here. We'll see. I have no clue, I have never done it before, so it's gonna be interesting. But I think I'll be okay with my free attack team, and it's I have a good feeling about this. Hawkeye, I realize this gig is newish to some of our more casual constituents, but Natasha and I have been doing special forces work for over a decade. Can we qualify out or something? Iron Man, sorry Clint, new protocols mandate 100% agent certification in a council-approved training course. You want to do field work, you gotta pass. Okay, and so what? The thing to being able to bust up a bunch of your old armors qualifies as field capable? Iron Man, I take exception to that. Okay, granted. Rusk let me design the course myself. Maybe a little self-aggrandizing, but I think it's a pretty good benchmark. Okay, let's go already. This will be a cakewalk. Okay, let's see here now. Okay, let's put up some frenzy here. Let's start working on C. There we go. Already getting some good work here. What's the debuff to have here? Reserve tank. Yeah. Okay. Let's apply steel cage. Protect. Get that protect going. I did a delayed uni beam there. Okay, let's apply sonic arrows to them. Just so they are all off balance for all my free attacks that's gonna happen here now. Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. You know what? Let's actually heal him a bit. Just to keep him up. Topped. Yeah, they're definitely doing some damage there now. Okay. Question becomes, yeah, let's do a body check here now. Increase my what's it called, defense. Okay, off balance, clobbered. Yeah, and now let's do a voltage arrow, start doing some damage here. I'm not taking that much damage, man, from my free attacks. Okay, there we go. No! Why couldn't I take him out? So I got attacked before, and I got attacked afterwards, due to coordinated. Again. Iron Fist doing work, man. Okay, now we definitely need to heal him. Get him above 90% again. Yep, leaving weapon. See if I get coordinated again. No. Man, it's so funny. Okay, let's do a readied. Ah, yeah, I forgot about that. Of course. Tanking and readied, and then body check. Ah, no, 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 I forgot. Ah! So stupid! Please survive! Yeah, it's A afterwards, so let's try and hit him here. So I can take him out. No, so close! Yeah, and I took him out. Just because I dropped the protection there, man. That's so stupid. Okay, let's get Rocket Raccoon in here. Ah, stupido. Yeah, let's get him out just to make sure. I think it's three waves as well. Yeah, now I have problem doing the SO task actually, because I'm not gonna be able to apply my mental debuff so much more. So you know what? Let's actually drop out here, just so I'm 100% sure to be able to apply my my mental debuffs. I'm just gonna check if I have some. No, let's just drop out, guys. I should have gotten in at least three there, maybe four, because I think off balance from Frenzied from Dragon Kick counts as well. I got five even. Okay, guys, so that's pretty nice. Okay, let's do it better this time. Let's not fool around. Why I dropped out is because I wasn't sure we'd be able to make 10 mental debuffs, and then we'd have to restart the whole mission just to get back there. Because the next task in the Spec Ops is just after this one, this fight. So let's do it right this time. Ah, come on, guys. Please don't kill him. Thank you. Jesus. Let's see here. Yeah, he did sniping stuff. Whew, thank God. No! It's B first as well. Oh, thank God. Whew. Okay, now we're gonna do protecting. Nope, that's the wrong one. This is the one. Oh, we're good. Now we're gonna heal as well. Yeah, let's do this one. Let's get rid of all the wide opens and stuff. Yeah, here we go. Iron Man, Iron Fist doing his work here now. Only 100 damage though. Ah, yeah, it's Civil War probably, Iron Man's. Okay, now we do readied. And now we're gonna do Sonic Arrow, also High Volt Arrow. start getting some damage in here. You know what? Let's continue keeping him fresh. Make sure he doesn't go down. Yeah, definitely. Readied, coordinated, cleaving weapon. It's an awesome team, man. This is really fun, actually. I'm not even doing anything. I'm just kicking ass and taking names. Okay, let's check here. Protecting very short, 42. So let's do a protecting move and then do a body check. Just so I keep protecting up at all times. I do not want to make a mistake about that. You know what? Let's keep him up. All the free attacks are basically doing all the work for me anyway. And I have Age of Ultron Hawkeye to do some damage as well on his turn. This is crazy fun, guys. It's like, I'm not doing anything, man. It's like, they're totally hammering it, man. It's like, readied, free attacks, coordinated, living weapon. Okay, now let's take out some punks. Let's actually work on him because I might get a free attack from his strategy. Yeah, there we go. And I got another one. So I almost took him out. Wow, yeah. Now I definitely need to do a heal here. Big heal. Ooh, don't take him out. Pop this shield. Yeah, a big heal for you, my friend. Oh, he's still not over though. That's bad. I need to take out some damage here now. Okay, let's see here. As you see, I'm a bit unused to this dude. Okay, ready is 42, so it might hold for next turn. So let's do a body check now to increase my... Could I maybe take him out? Maybe not. Maybe not the AA as well. Yeah, I got him out. So, good. Start to clean him out a bit. Very, very nice. Yeah, this is like a hugely fun team, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna need to take him out before his Unibeam comes. And of course I didn't. Ooh, he did so much damage. Ouch. I need to get him above 90 here, guys. 90%. Okay, let's see here how he's looking. Protecting 62. Readied 5. So let's do a ready. And then hopefully Healing Lotus is off. Yep, there we go. So I really need to heal him up. Sadly, it didn't bring him over 90. You know what? I'll not actually do give them their class advantage. I need time to heal him up. So let's start working on C. I can't take out A anyway, so I'm working on C because after he goes, I might be able to take him out before he goes again. Ouchie, ouchie. Come on, guys. Time to bring him up. Oh, this is like crazy. I'm trying as much as I can to bring him above 90%, because if I get him back above there, it will be pretty easy. So I'm gonna save the last one here when I've gotten them down to 1, just to make sure I get him over 90% before moving to next wave, because right now it's just a heavy chasing chase here, trying to get to what's it called, 90%. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do a regular minor heal on him, just buy him some time. Ouchie, ouchie. Oh, he fell down. Ah, that's my bad. I should have done it last wave. Saved the last dude. And just, you know, buffed up. Oh my god. Ah, Peter. Why? Why? Playing so bad. Now I need to survive till my Groot gets going here. Yeah, thank you very much. I wonder if Clobber is a mental debuff. I don't think so, actually. Let's check. Ah, Intimidate is a mental debuff, so... Okay, then. We're all good here. Ah, they're all resistant as well. You know what? Screw up that. I need to buy time. So, I'm actually just gonna do some regular attacks here. Finally, one of them down. Now I'll do a regular heal on Groot. This is why I had a reserve tank with me, in case I screwed up, which I did. Okay, let's do A. Might be able to get him out before it's his turn. Oh, he's doing so much damage. So bad. Okay, yeah, Rocket doing some damage here at least. Slowly shipping them down. Yeah, it's time for a box skin, thank you. No, why couldn't I take him out? This really sucks. Because my Iron Fist, I really want to heal with him. So it's like, you know what, he will survive one round, especially if I take out A here now as well. Yeah, especially if he pumps, does his thingy mom bob. Okay, let's put on I'm gonna heal him anyway, but it's probably not gonna be enough. Let's put on a recovery on him. And my protection move is down. No! It's gonna hurt on somebody. Okay, do I want to give him class advantage before he goes? No, but... I wonder if this gives class advantage, it doesn't. Good. Yeah, let's do that then. Let's see, yeah. That's why I didn't want to give him class advantage before it was his turn. And now, dude, you're gonna protect. Thank you. Now I'll make sure to get him, heal him up a fair amount. Or maybe not, since he's actually taking tons of damage. With bark skin running. Okay, but yeah, it's looking a lot better now. Yeah, this fight was definitely tough, guys. Didn't help that I screwed up either. That was, like, bad. Okay, he shields up, so this should be pretty chillax now, hopefully. He's slowly chipping away at this Iron Man as I heal up a bit. Now I'm gonna heal him again. I'm gonna make sure I'm really, you know, prepped for the next wave. Didn't I actually put on what's it called? A recovering on him? I think I did. It's really odd. Yeah, definitely healing up here now. Protection is gone, and he gets to go just before him, and now we're gonna reload, and now we're gonna take him out with Iron Fist afterwards. Oops. Yeah, this might hurt. Let's put on a box skin on everybody. At least lower the damage. Ahahaha! Ahahaha! That was 50% less damage, guys. Jesus. Yeah, I need to take him out, sadly. Because if he gets to go again, he's definitely gonna take somebody out. I just hope to... Okay. Oof, Living Weapon took him out. I was like, what? I didn't take him out. Okay, I just hope that my Groot gets to go for before these guys. It would be awesome. He didn't, so okay. Time to do a Healing Lotus. And just pray. Pray for the gods to help me. Oof, do damage or... let's see here. I have no resource. Do what I'm thinking about here, guys, is do a Spheron launcher, do some damage before he goes down, or risk it and just do attack one and hope that he doesn't go down. So I'm actually gonna do that and attack B as well. So my Groot gets come before B, so he can put up protection. Yes, let's hope he doesn't go down. Come on, please. Attack somebody else. Ah, God, he just survived. Whew. Whew. Yeah. Okay, they all have class advantage now, so no risk doing Svelon launcher. Yeah, protections, please. Thank God. Okay, let's continue working on C. Actually, it's the one that's lowest. Yeah, this is a tough fight, guys. Especially if you don't have your best guys here. If your best guys doesn't happen to be one of these guys, you know, that brought in, yeah, it's gonna be tough. Okay. Let's heal up the poor Rocket. Whew. Yeah, an Iron Fist. Wow, this is like the MVP so far in this fight. He's doing tons of work. Debuffing, damage, healing. So much work, man. I'm really happy with him. So I, if I had to suggest one character, one hero for this fight, I would definitely suggest Groot. Let me see here. Yeah, I do 28 on protection. That's bad. Okay, let's start working on actually doing some damage as well here, because he does a fair amount of damage. As you saw there, and he's the one that applies off balance as well. So let's continue here. Yeah, took one down. So it's looking at now his protection is gonna go off. Yeah, let's see here if the Rocket goes down. Yay! Attacked Groot. Ah, it's still up. Okay, now it's off. And he did his guard move instead of. Ah, Rocket barely survived. Whew! Ah, so close, guys. Jesus. And this is a very, very tight fight. You know what? I wonder if he will survive if I actually heal him. Yeah, he has like a super long turn before he gets to go again. Okay, and A has Confront, I think. Clobbered and Intimidated, and that's it. This dude has Clobbered, Intimidated, and Ionized. Yeah, let's go for A then. He has Frenzied, so who knows? No, not enough. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, Rocket down! Rocket down! But A is almost down. Need a shield there, thank God. Okay, let's heal up again. Now I get to give protection on Groot again. Whew. Yeah, and A is almost down as well, so hopefully, yeah, there we go. Hopefully I get a coordinator as well. Okay, now I put on some blocking as well. I think I got this now, guys. I'm not gonna take out any, you know. Ugh, really? God damn. Didn't even take down his shield. Ah, yes! Living Weapon took him out. Sweet! Yeah, Iron Fist MVP for sure. Wow, this was a really hard fight, man. I can't even wait until I get to Epic Captain America fight. That's gonna be like crazy. Okay, let's put on a recovering on him. Now there's only a tank left, so should just take some a little bit of while to get him down here, because tanks generally don't do that much damage. You know what, let's just kill him. Iron Fist, man, he's like a boss right now, man. taking care of the business. And I definitely got 10 mental debuffs here. Yeah, there we go. Coordinated again. So good, so good. Whew. Okay, task I think 8 done. Whew, I was sweaty, guys. I ain't gonna lie, man. Wow, I was tough. War Machine, do we really have time for all this? We're wasting daylight filling out paperwork and jumping through hoops to make the bureaucrats happy. You know, Cap is spending every waking second searching for Barnes. Iron Man, yeah, well, we all signed up for Team Red Tape. What can I say? That's just sort of how things have to be now. I'm not too worried about Cap, though. For one thing, he's going to need to set up shop somewhere. That'll take time. And no matter where he pitches his camp, he's not going to have access to any of his scanning tech, spy satellites, or other advanced gizmos that we got in Stark Tower. Spider-Man, weren't calling it Avengers Towers yesterday? Iron Man, look, I already got teams in the field narrowing down the search for Winter Soldier, but I think it would be smart to attack this from the outside as well. If we can track down one or more of Cap's known accomplices, they may lead us straight to his lair. Spider-Man, lair? Iron Man, Hank may be able to get a fix on Wasp by running a trace of residual PIM particles in the city, a byproduct of her size changing. Alternatively, I've done detailed scans of Spider-Woman's pheromone emissions. I think I can modify the chemical detectors in my armor to home in on them. Spider-Man, the jig is up, dazzle Captain America. We have surrounded. But my flawless evil plan and excessive mustache twirling. If it was as sinuously perfect as I suspect, then how did you find our lair? Iron Man, you pick how you want to attack this one, Commander, and if your pick is send Spidey to his almost certain doom, I'm okay with that. Okay, let's complete the task. I think it's attack, defeat Spider-Woman or Wasp. Well, at least I got a purple gem. Yeah, defeat Wasp or Spider-Woman. Yeah, which is the fastest one to Winter Soldier? It looks like it is Wasp. It goes this way and that, or that way and it. But Spider-Woman looks like it goes here and there. There, yeah. Wasp is bad. Let's see how many waves there are at. 3 waves. Wasp is at 3 waves. She's a tactician though. She's a tactician as well. So actually let's go for for Spider-Woman. She's a healer, but she's not super really hard to hit. I don't really have good accuracy on any of my heroes, but I have a lot of free attack, so and Wasp is a bit weaker to free attacks. And now hopefully, let's hope my Age of Ultron Hawkeye doesn't go down like paper tissue. That was super annoying. There we go. Dead. Dude, guys, I love this free attack team, man. It's like super fun. I haven't even gotten a turn and I already killed one. So fun. Okay. Yeah, my free attack's taking care of business here, actually. So, you know what? I just heal him up. Just making sure I keep him over 90% so, like, what happened last time doesn't happen again. Okay, let's Sonic Arrow them, so they're off balance, so they take 75% more. No! Oh, I survived! Thank God! I was like, no, really, come on! Again, I'm gonna lose him! I need to check their buffs and debuffs, actually, guys, before just doing stupid stuff like that. Okay, yeah, let's check now. Yeah, now, nothing, and here... Protecting, that's it. Okay, good. Now we can actually do an attack. And yeah, one down. Yeah, taking a fair amount more damage now from my fear attacks. See how much cage gel does. 700 with two graces, not too bad. And now let's put on protection again. Always keep protection up. I really don't want to lose my Hawkeye. Okay, and now let's start the next wave. Guys, this side is really sweaty. Okay, let's start with putting up sonic arrows on them, doing putting them off balance for some major takeage from free attacks. So nice, so many free attacks. It's like I can sit here and watch my team work, actually, as you can see. I only done one attack this whole wave. It's like crazy. Oh my god, man. It's like, yeah, I did one attack the whole wave. It's a super fun team, guys. And I wonder if this works on heroics. If you actually 4-star all of these guys and properly iso them. If this actually works. Spider-Woman, we should be standing together on this, Clint, not fighting one another. People saw the Avengers presenting a unified front. Hawkeye, a unified front to defend a man who has terrorized the populace. They turn on us. People everywhere will turn on us. They have enough reason to fear what we can do as it is. They might be right too. We'll be traitors. Spider-Woman, you know, being chased down and branded a traitor is kind of a sore spot for me. You might want to choose your words more carefully next time. Let's start in on the ads. Just lower the DPS here. Yeah. Oh, nice. Nice. Free attacks going on here. Okay, let's put up off balance here on them. Just for all the 75% extra damage on free attacks. Okay, let's check his protection here now. It's short, 51. If I do a ready here, I might be able to get off. Yeah, let's do a ready. Should be able to keep my protection on. Oh, nice. Two coordinated procs and ready procs. Yeah, definitely we took down the ads just from free attacks. Dude, this is such a fun team. So fun. Okay, let's do... you know what? This is super simple, so... Screw that. Let's just attack and take her out. Yeah, 4-star Luke Cage might be nice, so we actually get his accuracy up, as you see. I'm gracing on all my attacks on him. I even tried to give him, you know, some accuracy, but he has so low accuracy to start with. Nice. Yeah, not a problem here. Yeah, it seems that the... What's it called? The Iron Man fight there was really tough. And that's basically all she wrote. And now we get coordinated and readied, and there she's done. Okay, that was task 9. So, all good. Yeah, there we go. Oh! 6 canisters. That's nice. Okay, let's see what the next task is. I think it's defeat Winter Soldier. Maria Hill, did we lose the target? Hawkeye, that's a negative. I tagged her with a tracker in the middle of the fight. She should take us straight to Cap. Iron Man, just like we planned. Nice work, Hawkeye, and not a moment too soon, I might add. One of our auto field teams just reported engaging Cap squad further downtown. It sounds like they got to Winter Soldier before we did. Again, it's now then. One coordinated strike on Cap's hideout will bring down his team and bring Winter Soldier to justice. Yeah, probably not, dude. Okay, let's claim this one. Another 3 canisters. Yeah, defend Winter Soldier here now. Oh, a superior stuff. Nice. Okay, Daredevil or Captain America? Ah, we have the deploy to pick up here as well. 100 shield points. DPS. Or Captain America tank. You know what? I'm gonna go with the DPS here, actually. Okay, let's fight Daredevil then. Yeah, he might take down one of my heroes, but he's gonna go down in not a hand super fast as well. Whereas Cap will just be, you know, a super nuisance. Okay, let's just get all the buffs going here and we should be all fine. Okay, let's see here. Let's start with the one that doesn't give me where I don't hand out class advantage buffs. Okay. So far, so good. Yeah, oof, nice. Ah, so nice. I wonder where he got the attack from there, if it was a coordinator, if it was his passive. He has a chance to proc a free attack, even on Otter free attacks. I wonder if that works on Otter guys' free attacks. I haven't seen it before, so I have no clue. Yeah, it was probably... Yep, there we go. Nice! He got his passive on a coordinated proc. That was crazy, guys. He has a chance to get a free attack based on strategy, on attacks, and even free attacks. Like he just did there. He got two attacks from the coordinated ISO set. So, guys, yeah, if you're playing with Age of Ultron Hawkeye, you really need to have coordinated on him. It's a huge buff to him. Ah, nice. Off balance, so we can do some damage with the free attacks. Since our team is based around free attacks, we really need to put that debuff up. Okay. Now, let's not take him out. Let's actually do... I shouldn't be able to kill him, though. Because I need to heal him up before we go into the boss wave. Yeah, I forgot the coordinated. I forgot I have so many free attacks. Ah, it's way 3 out of 4. Perfect. So I do, in fact, have time to heal him. Very nice. Again, up with the off balance. Yeah, Age of Ultron Hawk, guys, Sonic Arrows. If you bring it up to 2 stars, it has 100% chance to apply off balance, which is very nice in a free attack team. AoE wise as well, instead of just doing it one on one. It's perfect. You see? Oh, nice. He did 1500 damage there on his free attack without a crit. Imagine if he was 4-starred and had proper ISOs. Yeah, he's like tearing it up, dude. He's redded. Imagine having coordinated on him and redded. I wonder if redded counts as counterattacking it or supersedes coordinated. Daredevil, we got incoming. Cap, get back out of here. We'll try to hold them. Maria Hill, all teams, you're clear to breach and engage. Okay, let's actually start with taking out the Daredevil. Yeah, he got off balance there. Oh, nice. So many free attacks. Very, very nice. Okay, off balance on the whole team. Okay, and I'm gonna survive here now. Yeah, I did. Okay, let's see how it's looking on protection and redded. So many debuffs. protecting, yeah, redded, yeah. Okay, let's do a body check then. Just to get up defense by 20%, or 25 actually. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to heal him now. Yeah, that Daredevil punk. So much damage from all the free attacks. This is like a fun team, guys. It's not bad at all. Imagine all of these for 4 stars and, you know, properly geared. That would be crazy fun. Let's clean off all those debuffs on Luke Cage. Yeah, I can't even see it. That's how many debuffs he had. Actually, let's take out Daredevil. Get rid of him. Now, let's do his Sweet Christmas on the last remaining one. Just because we can. Sweet Christmas! Okay, crappy ISOs. I don't know what this with Speckles giving you so many crappy ISOs. It's like the percentage chance of you actually getting a good ISO is so low. You just see hordes of the crappy ones. Okay, interesting here. Defeat Captain America, Speckles 2, Mission 3. Okay. I need to finish mission 3 to unlock this one, to unlock Epic Captain America in mission 3 later on. Okay, it's Winter Soldier time. And some blasters is gonna do a lot of damage to my Luke Cage. If I happen to be below 90% when I get there, so I'm gonna try and really make sure I'm not below 90% when I get there. That would be catastrophic. Catastrophe, not, or what I was going for was catastrophic. Okay, let's start with A. Nice. Oh, take it, chill man. Take care. Chillax. Take a chill pill. Relax and don't do it. Oh, come on. Jesus. They're really working my Iron Fist here. And my Iron Fist is really working them as well. Okay, actually let's do a Sonic Arrow because I think I would be able to kill them both with it. That's very low damage, but they were so low, both of them. And let's hope my Iron Fist actually gets to go now, soon. There we go. Heals! Heals! Ah, Jesus. Sonic Arrow. Just increase that damage from all the free attacks by tons. 3000 from the free attack. Yep, another 3000 from the free attack. Oh, I actually got to do something here. Nice. Protecting, yeah. Okay, let's put on ready then. Come at me, punk. There we go. Luke H really has potential in a free attack to him. Problem is, I don't think he has the chops to tank heroics for reals. Because you need to play with Iron Fist, not just because they sync well together, but because you need instant big heals to, you know, keep him above 90% all the time. To make sure of that. So I don't know if I actually has the chops to do it. Maybe on 4 stars with, you know, proper ISOs, because I have proper ISOs on him. I literally have like only 4 and 5 stars on him. So, you know, it doesn't get better than this for him. So it's just the stars left. I don't think it's gonna be enough to, you know, keep him above 90% all the time. And, you know, basically let free attacks deal with them while you know, make sure he stays above 90%. Captain Marvel, there he is. We take down Winter Soldier and this is all over. Cap's team will have nothing left to fight for. Hawkeye, yeah, except, you know, revenge and philosophical differences, and in order to not be sent to prison. Winter Soldier, fascinating debate. You're missing the part where you actually got to take me down first, though. You think I lasted this long on the run without being able to handle myself? No, I actually don't, but, Nope, let's get some class advantage going here. And take the ad out. Sweet! And now, some, off balance for you guys, just because, you know, I know how much you love that off balance. Okay, protecting is 60, ready is 170. Yeah, I think I have enough to do a body check. Let's see, it's slow. No, let's not do a body check. And this one is slow as well. No clobbered out to make it faster. So, no, let's do a protecting. I'm not risking it. Because my squishies, my Hawkeye, I would go out in a jiffy if it could. I leave an opening for it. My free attacks. This super fun team, guys. I can really recommend this team. It's super fun to play with. Yeah, you know what? It's just going down anyway. So no biggie here. And now let's do a Reddit. Okay, he's preyed on him now as well. Okay, now put up target on him. Yeah, now I need to heal him. Yeah, but he's dead. You know what? Skip healing him. He's dead anyway. So it's just a matter of time here. Let's just go all out on him. Sweet Christmas! Sweet Christmas! Sweet Christmas! Sweet Christmas! Oh, Jesus, man. Too funny. And Living Weapon took him out. Yeah, it's a really fun team. I can really recommend it. Okay, crappy ISOs as usual, but I get a spin on the boss roulette. Let's see what it is on that one. So far, so good. Ooh, let's hope for 25 gold or the ability for Falcon. Or on crappy ISO as always. They really need to up the proc rate for better ISOs. This is like ridiculous. Falcon, Cap, we have to go now. There are too many of them. You know what's on the line here. Bucky will want you to finish what he started. Captain America, I'm not losing him again. Not right after we got him back. Daredevil, what's our move, Captain? Captain America. Fall back. Everyone retreat to Rally Point Delta. Iron Man, Carol, what's your team status? Captain Marvel, we have Barnes in custody. Cap's team withdrew while we were subduing him. Do you want us to pursue? Iron Man, no. Stay with Barnes. I'll send another team to cut them off. Yes, get Winter Soldier back to Stark Tower. I'd like to have a word with him before we turn him over to Rusk. Captain Marvel, sir, our orders were... Iron Man, I know what our orders were, but if Steve is retreating, it's not for fear of injury or capture. It's because he's got a new objective. There's nothing else that would make him leave Barnes behind. And after everything that's happened, it terrifies me to think what might be that important to him. Yeah, I have to agree on that. Okay, let's finish the task. And claim our superior cell. See what the new task is. Complete deploys in Spec Group 2. Let's see if this works. Yeah, that worked last time, so let's see if it works this time. Doing spec ops in spec group one, doing the deploys in spec group one, that worked the last time. So let's see if that works. I also want to do use this team in this setting here to get a feel for how good it is compared to my regular team, because my regular team I know what it can do here and how, you know, fast it goes and stuff like that and how much damage it does. So this team will, you know, doing this fight will tell me where this team benches. Okay, let's go for C. Yeah, definitely super nice, super easy. Break my skin. Oh wow, the coordinate eyes are doing work, man. And really, the only time you really should use coordinate eyes is with a free attack team, where it's actually, you know, good for it, because you know, coordinate ISOs on a non-free attack team, it's not really worth the 6 ISO slots, but if you're using a free attack team, yeah, definitely worth it. Okay, so I finally get to protect. There we go. Now he has friends set up as well and class advantage, so he's dead. I'm gonna do an epic boss run here get the deploy, so I get 2 deploys on that run, and this one uses energy instead of spec ops energy, which is always good as well. Okay, let's go for A, get him off the list. Oh, he actually survived. Ah, no, he didn't. Luke Cage cleaning up Iron Fist leftovers. Now readied, thank you very much. More free attacks, please. Really? Like 0 hit points left? Come on, more coordinated, there we go. Boom, boom. There they go down. Yeah, Age of Ultron's Hawkeye's free attack seems to be very nasty, actually. Iron Fist does like, you know, 500 and, you know, applies clobbered, whereas, you know, Age of Ultron's free attack literally kills people, like 3000. It's like very, very nice. Okay, let's work on A. Imagine if it was 4 stars. The extra attack, the extra accuracy, the extra speed, the extra defense, the extra health. Literally, you know, Luke Cage is definitely a contender for 4 starring, because he uses so many stats. He actually does a lot of damage with all his free attacks, so compared to regular tanks. So you really need that accuracy and attack on him, and you also need speed because he's pretty slow. To get him faster, to go faster. Yeah, this is something I wanted to try out in the beginning of the game in December when I started the game. I got Iron Fist as my third or fourth character, and I had Moon Knight, so I tried a free attack team. But back then, you didn't have the ISOs, you didn't have the know-how, you didn't have coordinated ISO sets either. So basically, it didn't work. But now, definitely doable. And it's looking pretty nice as well. So it's definitely something that I would recommend, just because of how fun it is as well. it's not that huge, you know, damage burst or huge tanking, but you know, it's, you know, many times death by a thousand cuts, and it's fun looking at them, you know, doing their stuff. Okay. Attack him because he has the clobber debuff, so I get to go faster. If I were to have a choice, I would love to have a melee that could apply off balance and what's it called, and do off balance AoE. That would be perfect, so I could continue the, you know, the free attack team here. And I use that clobber debuff constantly. Basically, it allows you to do 25% more damage with melee attacks, and it's probably one step faster than it usually is. If I were to have to guess, it only says faster, but I would be surprised if it's more than one step. Okay, and this is like king. Off balance AoE on teams. In a free attack team is like king, so basically this is the setup you should use for a free attack team. You might want to think about Anila because she's overpowered, but she doesn't apply off balance AoE, and you're playing a free attack team, you're not playing an Anila team. An Anila team, for example, is a team centered around, you know, giving her as many buffs as possible and letting her do all the heavy lifting for the whole team, for example using Wasp to tank with, buffing her up a bit, giving weakness to enemies, and then you do Heimdall as well, and you know, start out with Precog or Farsight, I mean, on Anila before Wasp gets to go, so she gets to do some free attacks, and after that you do Galarhorn on her second round for Heimdall and give her all the buffs in the game. Well, not all the buffs, but you know, most of them, at least all the offensive ones. So, and basically let her go to town and just carry the team. And that's not a free attack team. That's an Anila team. So this is what you probably should use. I'm not 100% sure because I haven't used the free attack team, but this was the best I could theory craft for applying off balance and utilizing as many free attacks as possible. The only thing I don't know is if Red did supersedes coordinated, because perform a free attack after being attacked and coordinated performs a free attack after an ally gets attacked. Ah, wait, an ally gets attacked, isn't it? Coordinated. Hello. When an ally gets attacked, okay, yeah, so he doesn't need it because he's the one getting attacked all the time. Ah, whew, good. Doesn't make me feel so bad that I missed one then. I was like, I don't have coordinate on all of them. For PvP, you might have want to have coordinate on him if you're running a free attack team. But for PV, no need. He's gonna take 99% of all attacks. Especially if you star him up a bit. And make sure he gets some... some speed. So he actually gets to go. Okay. Let's see if this worked now. If this deploy stuff worked. I think so. So you did that on the captain on when I was on Falcon side, it worked, so it should work on this side as well, on the Winter Soldier side. But I don't know, so we'll see about that. Okay, let's take it out and let's see. Okay, let's continue here. Let's check the task list. Task. Spec Ops. Yeah, it worked. Perfect. So, yeah, I'm just gonna finish that one up. Afterwards, I'm gonna end the movie here now. So, this was task 8, 9, 10, I think, 11 as well. Yeah. So, moving fast, always nice. And as always, guys, if you have any feedback, put it in the comment section. Guys, if you have any feedback on free attacks teams, any tips, tricks, I would love to hear it, because I need to, you know, pump up my team for the epic fight for Captain America. So any feedback is awesome. And leave it in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, have a good game.